good morning once again mga kabadyak, mga kaibigan, nagpe-prepare for the International Day of Peace Celebration. So kung mapapansin niyo yung mga kasamahan natin doon ay naglalagay ng mga tusukan ng pinwheels. Kasi yearly ito yung ginagawa natin as celebration. Nakikiselebrate tayo sa International Day of Peace. So gumagawa tayo dito ng mga pinwheels, di ba? Pag pinwheels, pag umiikot, parang very peaceful yung image na yun. Kaya ginamit ang pinwheels. International naman ito. Hindi lang naman ang St. Mary's ang gumagawa. Okay? So abangan natin mamaya mga kaibigan, ha? Kasama ko si Miss Honey dito, mga kamarian. So, ilalive natin ito mamaya. Abang-abang lang tayo lahat. Ayan, nakaready na po kami.
One, praise be Jesus and Mary. Each year, people around the globe observe the International Day of Peace on the 21st of September. This day was originally established in 1981 by the United Nations General Assembly. Then, in 2001, the General Assembly marked out this day as the Day of Non-Violence and Ceasefire. To mark this day, St. Mary's Academy of Pasay, true to its core values, encouraging the Ignatian Marian community to be a peace-loving individual, to spread compassion, kindness, and hope in the face of the pandemic. This activity is anchored with the United Nations 2020 theme for the International Day of Peace, which is Shaping Peace Together. Let us officially start our Day of Peace with a prayer for peace by the Christian Formation Center.
The theme for our prayer service is Peace as a Journey of Hope, Dialogue, Reconciliation, and Ecological Conversion.
We
great and precious value with all its difficulties, to be lived and accepted if it leads towards a goal. If one, the International Day of Peace is observed throughout the world. The United Nations General Assembly has declared September 21st to be observed as a day of global ceasefire and non-violence. Peace I live with you, my peace I give to you. Not as the world gives, do I give to you. Let not your hearts be troubled, neither let them afraid. Children, how to resolve differences non-violently and respectfully, and the courage to model it in our own behavior. Let us pray to the Lord.
I offer this candle for the protection of all police and first responders who risk their lives daily to ensure our safety, for fair and just policies that will promote peace and well-being in all our neighborhoods. It's a praise to the Lord.
Pour out upon us the power of your love, that we may protect life and beauty. Fill us with peace, that we may live a
At this point, we are proud to present to you the different rites for peace from our dearly beloved Ignatian Marians. Ladies and gentlemen, advocating peace, we are one with the world. May we invite our dear
Okay, mga kaibigan, katatapos lang ma-celebrate ang International Day of Peace dito sa amin. So, maraming salamat sa panonood. Magandang umaga. God bless. Peace.